Hey, Camp Jumba, this is Sunny G. Cass. You want to know about addictions? I got an addiction. Books. I will read every second that I can. I will read in class. I will read when I get home. I will read at lunch. I will take a book into the movie theater to read during the opening credits. I even have a little book rack. So when my parents tell me to, so when my parents say, Jada, turn off the light. 11:30 at night, go to bed. I turn off the light, and I turn on my book light. It's bright. I love all books. You give me a book, I will read it. My average book has about 500 pages in it. Any shorter, and it just, I can't take it, it's too short. I will finish it in like an hour. Here, I want to show you something. Turn the light on. Probably help. Okay, this is my book. Books, books. These are only the books I've organized. I have books on tape. I have kid books. I have old books. I have new books. Hardbacks, paperbacks, mystery, fantasy, romance, horror. I will read anything. I got books on CD. Yeah. I have books just like stashed around my room. Just really randomly. Hold on. 1 second. I know you're probably getting, like, nauseous right now. Sorry. You are now going under my bed. Hold on. 1 second. Uno momento. Person. Books under my bed. I don't know how they get there, but they do. I love books. And it's awesome because my teachers can't say anything. I mean, what are they going to say? I read during class. What are they going to say? They're going to say, oh, Gina, stop reading books. Like, huh, yeah, they can't say that. They're teachers. So, I read all the time. And I actually remember what I read most of the time. Yeah, this book is The Host by Stephanie Meyer, by the way. Yeah, very good. This book is 619 pages long. This is the average for me. This takes me about 2 days to read. My brother, he is even worse. He's a bigger book addict than I am. He read the last Harry Potter book. He read the last Harry Potter book in 2 hours. I don't know how, but he did. It's creepy stuff. But yeah, now you know me, Sunny G Cat, the book addict. Thank you. Bye bye. I don't know what that is.